to get it clean, that's all. No, that was... Sheesh, you think you've never met a hero before? What? Sure, originally I stole the crown.
That was pretty bad.
But then I saved the girl from the tower.
Well, did he though?
Took the girl to see the floating lights.
That part's true.
Fell in love with the girl.
Aw, I love that part.
And helped said girl find out she was a princess.
Hey, spoiler!
Now, if that's not being a hero, I don't know what else.
Lynch has a different memory than we do, huh?
Oh, I suppose you think Rapunzel was the hero?
Better than you think.
And, yeah, I might have needed a little teensy bit of help.
How about a lot of help? I think Lynch reminded me as to why Rapunzel is truly the brave of the mystery. Let's all remind ourselves.
What's that? Oh no. Pascal, I think someone's sneaking into the tower.
Alone at last. Are you hungry? I know a great place for lunch.
where?
You'll know it when you smell it.
No! No!
Oh, of course! Stop it! Right now! Now sit. Sit.
What in the world?
Oh, you're such a good boy.
Yes, you are.
Oh, come on. He's a bad horse.
Oh, he's nothing but a big sweetheart. Isn't that right, Maximus?
You've got to be kidding. Hey, Fleabag, would you give us a moment? I have a little birthday gift for Rapunzel.
But wait, I have something for you too.
Is that my satchel?
I should have given it to you before, but I was just scared. And the thing is, I'm not scared anymore.
You know, every year, for 18 years, the king and queen and all of the citizens of the kingdom sent the lanterns up, dreaming their beloved princess would see them and come home.